T-Mobile says somebody stole the data of 37 million of their customers. The wireless company says the breach was discovered January 5th, but it actually happened last November. The data taken includes addresses, phone numbers, and dates of birth, but officials say passwords, PINs, and bank account information were not compromised.